Amen. Oh, this is our youth here too, amen. Isn't she doing an awesome job, amen? Let's give our MC some praise.
Give another round of applause for the youth, which all that she said is so true. This next person coming to bless us real good has many talents, but today he's gonna rap for us. He's a Christian rapper. He's gonna perform three songs, minister three songs, and he goes by the name of Rocky Nail. So put your hands together for Rocky.
What's going on, everybody? Whoa, this is loud. I like it like that. That's what's up. I just came off the bridge from Brooklyn. They were backed up at the, the cash tolls or whatever, so they gotta do that a little bit faster. Or I gotta get Easy Pass, one of the two. How's everybody doing? You having a good time or what?
Yeah.
All right. I heard it booming from down the block. I'm like, oh, cool, that's definitely, that's good. Waking up the neighborhood. Makes you got my tracks, hopefully, right?
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna start Revival. This track, I'm gonna just get into it. I'm not gonna talk too much. But this track is called Revival, which is why I'm sure we're doing this thing to wake up the neighborhood to the things of Jesus Christ. I'm gonna stand on this side so I don't get You can run that, Migs, go ahead. This is my daughter, Angie. She likes to sing with me, otherwise she's gonna throw a fit. So she gotta stand there, otherwise she goes nuts. Yeah, Migs. Yeah, you probably recognize the beat. Some of you might anyway.
Try it if you dare. You'd really be surprised how rewarding it can be. Go read Matthew 20.
22:37-40. Jesus told us love our neighbors just as we love ourselves. And just imagine if we did this worldwide revival. And it's time they know your name. We teach them how to pray and help them grow in faith. Yeah, it's time for a revival. What up, Victory Boulevard? It's time for a revival. It's time to wake them up and shake them up and tell them about the Bible. In the dark, and Jesus is our guide. Amen. All right. That is why we do this, for revival in this neighborhood and in this world, awakening to the glory and the things of Jesus Christ, and exactly why he came. That's the only reason we live, is to glorify God in everything that we do, through our jobs, through our relationships, through our music. That is why we do it. That's why we're doing this right now. So this next track is called Lost. It's actually a time in my life. I mean, I grew up in the church, but like I said, that don't really mean anything. It took a little while to wake me up. You know, went through a lot of things in my teen years, my early 20s, stuff. I mean, now I'm only 28, so I'm getting up there. But, yeah. But, you know, I went through some things. So basically, this is back in 2009, you know, no coincidence. That's also when I happened to meet my wife and everything, you know, started to fall into place. But I can say back in 2009 was when I really feel like I found the Lord, and is when I started doing this Christian rap thing, because I rapped, I played the drums since I was a kid, played piano and in a, you know, secular band and all that stuff. And then, all right, I'm coming. Yeah. We got one for you. This is called Lost. Go ahead, Migs. You'll hear what it's about. What does Eminem know about this? We'll pray for him. One day he'll be saved, hopefully. Maybe I'll send this call.
When I turned 16, that's where the trouble started. I began to act a little bit retarded. I was hanging out and doing a lot of stupid things. I remember even stealing my mother's diamond ring. I gave it to this girl because she really liked me. And then she hooked up with my friend just to spite me. My mother started crying, but no, I didn't care. Trouble was my middle name, my parents' worst nightmare. I was chilling with the wrong crowd, getting into fights. I got robbed a couple times, man, they even took my bike. Couldn't even use their hands, they came at me with a knife. It was never one, but two, no, three, then 25. Had nobody on my side, was outnumbered every time. Got so many prank calls, my phone ran out of lines. They would come to my job and wait for me outside. Dad, come pick me up, drive, Dad, drive. I once was lost, but now am found. And I once was blind, but now I see. It was grace that taught my heart to fear. And grace, my fears are now relieved. And I once was lost, but now am found. I was blind, but now I see. And it was grace that taught my heart to fear. And grace, my fears are now renewed. And I'll never forget the night I was arrested and seeing disappointment on my parents' faces. One random mistake that never should have happened. Sirens and cuffs with a lot of bloody napkins. My friends all disappeared with nowhere to be found. I was gasping for air, but they left me to drown. It was then I decided, now that I had enough, I'm moving away. Put my bags in the trunk, so I flew to Morocco. I'll stay there for a bit. I hooked up with this chick and then got really sick. I called back home, I'm having panic attacks. I can't breathe, I'm dying. I got to come back. At the airport making calls and saying my goodbyes. I'm not gonna make it home, I'm gonna die. Get my mom on the phone, praying rock be strong. The Lord got me home so I can sing this song. But now I'm found, and I once was blind, but now I see. And it was grace that taught my heart to fear. And grace, my fears are now renewed. Then I once was lost, but now I'm found it. I once was blind, but now I see. It was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears are now relieved. And so I was fed despite so many mistakes, talking to the wrong girls and getting stalked every day. It seems no matter what I do, the drama won't go away. What's it gonna take for me to change these evil ways? I grew up in the church, but then I stopped going. I can't deal with the questions, they're just too nosy. Who, what, when, and why? How do this and do that? Look at this punk song, take off that hat. Okay, I'm done by time for me to split. I walk away from God and do my own thing. But the problem with no rules, it just leads to sin. Every week at the club, I drink after drink. So drunk, I can't stand, I can't see, I can't think. I dance with this girl and she gives me a wink. We head to a hotel and did what we did. Next morning, so guilty, I made myself sick. I walked into church as if nothing had happened. Now I knew I was wrong, but I was good at acting. Panic attacks came back, and so did the stalkers. Don't you see a pattern? What path am I gonna walk? And I had enough, God, I quit, I can't do this. So Jesus, you win, forgive me, Lord, please. I was lost, I was wrong, so I'm fitting so long to the tricks and the tricks and the chicks. I was lost. She was blind, but now I see. And it was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears are now relieved. And I once was lost, but now I'm found. I once was blind, but now I see. And it was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears are now relieved. I was lost.
Shell, so you heard a lot of things like that. You know, you go out into the world and you see at the end of the day, it goes right back in a circle to bring you back to God. And you know, we're so I'm so blessed and like overwhelmed for His mercy and His grace. You know, because every single one of us, you know, are sinners. We deserve to be condemned to hell, but thanks be to God and thanks be to Jesus Christ. We have hope in Him. We have hope that one day we will be with Him in eternity. So that's an awesome thing to have as our faith and to believe in. So make sure it's not about me. All right, we'll get into this last one. All right, this one's called It's Not About Me. So and that's clear. Like I said, that's why we're doing this. It's all about giving glory to God, and that's why we do this music. That's the whole mission, you know, as our job, as Jesus gives us the charge at the end of Matthew to go and to make disciples. So we'll get into this last track, and I'll get out your way, and let's go, Mix. It's not about me. Sing Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound. I once was lost, but now am found. It's a bird, it's a plane, no look in the sky. Yeah, it's Jesus coming on the clouds. We use Superman as a metaphor, but Jesus Christ is so much more. He can see through walls and break down doors. Epitha, and now you're cured. And Jesus said, get up, Talitha Kum. Our Lord heals the broken and bruised. No more wounds, the King of the Jews. Roll away the stone from the tomb. For what I want to do, I do not do. And the things that I hate, I do. And if I do what I do not want to do, then I agree that the Lord is good. Nails give it a rest. You choke on stage again and again. Head, you wanna blame them? Everybody's
turn to Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me.
Nah, 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 nah.
It's not about me.
Nah, nah, nah.
Nah, it's not about me.
Nah, 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 nah.
It's about serving our God. Come on now. It's not about me. Nah, 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 nah. It's not about me. Cheating on our wives, girls with girls and guys with guys. Man, something ain't right. Let's open our eyes and take it back to the beginning of time. Adam and Eve, no, not Steve. Well, you tell me, am I missing anything? I don't care about her feelings, I care about mine. The Holy Spirit wants what I wanna deny, and don't believe the devil's lies. We were put at a price, that's right, it's Christ, he who lives inside. Our body is a holy temple, so let us rise. Do you not know that we are one with Christ? But we desecrate our flesh with this evil seed. It's like a disease, and I can't breathe, and I see I've been deceived. So get down on your knees and retrieve back to what God created you to be.
Nah, 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 it's not about me.
It's not about me. It's about serving our God. What was that?
Stuff. You guys want to check out some more of my stuff? Otherwise, just Google or YouTube Rocky Nails and something will come up. Hopefully not somebody hammering something. Hopefully I'll come up.
Give it up.